Hello again. So it's 12:30 out here and it's about 40 degrees Celsius and I am currently in Beon Temple, and the main characteristic of this temple is that every tower, all the four sides of it has a face, a unique face. It is mostly in the ruins. We have a few Buddha statues and a few Apsara miniatures as well, but the main characteristics are the faces. Though have broken down, but you can still distinguish them from one another.